are lonely. You cry the whole night through. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you.
Decision coming up. Let's get some thoughts. We'll start with Mr. Shelton.
Well, that's just adorable, isn't it?
Thanks.
Riley, singing-wise, was right on the money technically, but I feel like Natasha really sold that performance. She seemed so comfortable.
Thank you.
Based on just that element, and your singing was great, too. I would choose Natasha.
Thank you, Blake.
Thank you.
Alicia.
Blake is right, Natasha. You really, me and Miley,
we were
like,
saying the same.
Wow.
She had one hair flip.
Yeah.
That inspired me.
And Riley, I like how purposefully that you're singing. Continue that. That is really strong and really powerful, and it's coming through. I would choose Riley.
Thank you, Alicia. Miley?
The choreography was perfectly enough to tell the story, and Riley, you handled it really well. There was a lot of chemistry, and wasn't that you came in and just walked all over him. You had a really nice part in this story that y'all are telling. But I just want you to know, Natasha, to feel really proud of yourself because you've grown such a performer today. And I love your jacket.
All right, Adam, you've got the final decision.
Natasha started off, The Blind, so amazing. And I pressed my button. And from that moment forward, you had that thing happen to you that we have all experienced where you're like,
yeah.
And our goal from day one was just to bury that. Be like, that's never happening again. And we fixed that little stupid thing, and now it's like that never happened. I could not be more proud of you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
And Riley, if we all closed our eyes and listened to people sing that are left on this show, yours would be the one voice we could all recognize immediately. And I think that that is extremely valuable to have.
Thank you.
Adam, who's the winner of this battle?
Winner of this battle Riley.
Riley's gonna move on to represent Adam.